Back. Alright, so I believe I left off. I just beat the D4 gym leader. And I gotta get the snake board now. Let's see here. That's right, get miracle seed. Alright. To figure out where I left off. I don't believe there's a mart here. And the answer to that is no. Alright, let's head out to Sleepport. Hey! Sleepport, there we go. Alright, we're in Sleepport. Let's see. I'll leave Cast Form out front. Why not? Let's try to make my way up. There's two trainers there. Avoid them real fast. And I think that old another miracle seed. I think the older guy over here gives items. Maybe the Zigzag one does? Maybe not. Alright, anyway. I always thought there was a whole, hidden item there. Anyway. I got these guys. Alright. Oh, that's not the Pokemon Center. That is. Okay, good. That's out of the way. And see if I can get some better Pokeballs now. Get three balls, good. Got a seven. Let's see here. Sell something I don't need. I really don't need you. It's not gonna make much of a difference though. By 80 you release now? No, sorry, I'll take 7. I'm not gonna sweat it. Alright, let's drop off this part. Oh, phone pop. Oh, Roxanne, that's right. She adds my number now so I can re-challenge her. Alright. Shipyard, and then I gotta go hand off this part. Yep, if I remember correctly, he's in the museum now. What's over here? Not what I thought. Okay. And the fee I never get back. Alright, let's save up before I challenge Team Aqua here. Alright. And here they come. No, you won't. You're not taking those parts. No way. You're gonna get wrecked. Aqua Kate, it's a guy. Alright, anyway. It's Oracle. Boomerang. Boomerang. Come on, take him out. Knock him out. Mega kick and it missed. Nice. Alright, one down, one to go. Oh. I thought he had two Pokemon. Either way. Okay. Allergies have been bad the past couple days. Sorry about that. Oh, I can bummer it again. Easy. Oh, he's got intimidate. Interesting. Alright, bummering it is. And he's out one turn. Cool. Does not much, which means I'm screwed for three turns. Teeter dance. Oh, look, I'm already confused. Great. Come on, crit, knock it out. Cast for him. How are you hitting yourself in the face? There we go. Down he goes. Perfect. Battle over. Boss man is here. Yeah, like I'm gonna become part of that lame gang. Both of them are lame. Anyway. Alright, so now I'm gonna have to give him the Divin parts. Oh, he heals me. Lovely. Alright, so if I remember correctly, when I go back downstairs, the guy gives me the TM that would normally be Thief. Wonder what it's gonna be. Let's see. 46? And what's it gonna be? Double slap. Oh, come on. Got nothing but lame TM so far. Can I get my money back? Nope. Ah, this guy again. Scott. Yep. Sure, why not? I remember that. Oh, that's right, that guy, was all the way over there. That's the name right here. Okay. Pokeblock case, is it this one, or is it... Nope, it's gone again. Oh, I forgot they changed it. It's a battle attendant. Yeah. Where do I get the Pokeblock case? I don't remember now. Really? That's just gonna get annoying. You can break handies, don't you? Ah. Off I go. Now, if I remember correctly, Ho-Oh is in this area. Probably gonna. Oh, it was Rayquaza. Yeah, I'm catching you. Let's see here. You want to move right quick? Alright. Now, Rage probably won't do much, but I gotta lower it somehow. Poison Powder. Boy, he's got some lame moves so far. You woke up already. And you poisoned me. Come on now. And do another rage. Moonlight. Oh. Alright. I'm just gonna have to throw some balls. My only chance here. Come on. You're only level 13. I can do this. And you're asleep. Catch Worm's not gonna make it. Okay. You're asleep, come on now. Just throw a great ball, see how that does. Come on. Blizzard would knock it out. Do flamethrower. Burn? Come on. Come on, burn. Come on. Burn him. Yes! Okay. Now you just gotta get in the wall. It's a good thing you know Moonlight, too. Stay in there. You're mine. Let's go. In the ball, stay in the ball. Come on. You better use Moonlight. If you faint, I'm gonna be pretty pissed. Now, of course, break right out. Go ahead. Let's use Moonlight. Come on. Yeah, I ain't risking that. Let's use Pokeball this time. Not gonna make much of a difference anyway. Driving me nuts, just get in the ball. I need something with superior stats, come on.